After you are able to successfully log on to the CHPC cluster, we need to learn how to move around and create files and directories as needed. You can learn about this in the next video segment.